since then. From my own interests, I'd like to know your insights about the transport of migrants and refugees. I wonder what the protocol is when it comes to ensuring their safety, and whose responsibility is engaged. Is it the country in crisis? Is it the flag vessel, the flag of the vessel that transport them, or the origin country? And what are the standards, or do we at all in the process observe the safety of life at sea, ILO convention, IMO conventions? Because from the first part of your study, it is very worrisome, and that you say that the